Hi, this is Chris Sheridan, and you're watching WOAK Channel 54. So tune it in, turn it up, do what you gotta do, but watch.
Good evening, and please welcome the Inkster High School Band, directed by Michael Brown, led on the field by drum majors Monica Edwards and Tresita Newell. This evening's show begins with bravura. Next, we feature our flag line in the song Deo from the movie Beetlejuice. We continue with the New Kids on the Block tune, Hangin' Tough, and we will end our show with George Michael's number one hit, Father Figure. Drum majors, is your band ready? Thank you.
guess who I am? I'm the spirit of WOAK Channel 54. Well, I'm actually Jeremy Young, but watch anyway.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to tonight's special festival performance of North America's most dangerous marching band, the Kimball High School Marching Knights. The band is under the direction of Mr. James Connaughton. The color guard choreographer is Anne Marie Hollis, and the band is led on the field this evening by junior drum major Kathy Perouche and senior drum major Christy Belfi. Tonight, the band will begin its performance with the hit from the blockbuster movie Dirty Dancing, Johnny's Mambo, featuring Jason, Mr. Mangione, Gibson. Next, featuring our hip trumpet section, it's Maynard Ferguson's Give It One. Then we'll feature the color guard as they dance the night away to that 50s hit, Rockin' Robin. To conclude our performance this evening, the band will feature the bad boys of the Kimball Band, Peter Holliday and Brian Kelly, as they lay back and enjoy the spotlight while playing a duet in the Everly Brothers hit, All I Have to Do Is Dream. Why don't we sit back and enjoy the show?
I'm Aaron Hojanaki, and I suggest that you tune in to WOAK, or I'll shave Channel 54 on your dog.
Making their first appearance since the mid-1970s in the Dondero Festival under the direction of Mr. Mark Phillips, please welcome the Farmington Harris Marching Band. The Harrison Marching Band is directed by Mark Phillips. The assistant director is Scott Orwick. The band is led on the field by drum major Sarah Paul. All drill is designed by Mike Randall. Harrison's flag corps is instructed by Carol McQueen, led by Captain Sandy Marr and Lisa Cates. The band opens tonight's show with an updated arrangement of Strauss's Also Sprach Zarathustra, renamed Zarathustra's Brand New Bag. Next, we feature trumpet soloist Craig Pattinson, the 70s rock classic Vehicle. B-flat horns Pat Rowland and Eric Dillon, trombone soloist Randy Barber are all featured in our third selection, a custom arrangement by local musician Kevin Dewey of Barry Manilow's Swing Street. Then, the Harrison Drumline steps to the front for a percussion feature based on the classic tune Tico Tico. And finally, to close the show, we feature trombone soloist Randy Barber again in a tune from the movie Dirty Dancing, Johnny's Mambo. And now, ladies and gentlemen, drum major Sarah Paul and the Harrison High School Marching Band.
I'm a talking head, and I'm here today to tell you that each week at the WOAK studios, students and staff devote an incredible amount of time towards producing and creating a variety of programming just for you. So sit back, relax, and let us bring entertainment into your home today on WOAK.
Making their 17th consecutive appearance in the festival is the Clawson High School Performing Corps under the direction of Mr. James Zarzicki.
Tonight's field command is under the direction of Senior Corps Commander Mr. Scott Collins, assisted by Junior Corps Commander Mr. Mike Collins. Our flag choreographer is Miss Jenny Kirk. Tonight's musical features will be Take It to the Top,
Alvarado with a trumpet solo by Sean Jazerski and A Night on Bald Mountain. Corps commanders, are you ready?
Hi, I'm Aaron Sesko.